Hi everyone, I'm Carole Johnson. This week for Carole in the Community, I'm at Blue Heron Lake. It's located in East Windsor between Little River and McHugh. There's lots of parking over on Little River. You can park your car. You can bring bikes, strollers, wagons. There's big wide pathways all around the pond. The pond is a natural habitat with swans, geese, fish, snakes. Apparently there's a big snapping turtle here that they call colossal, which I've never seen, but there's stories that it lives here. There's a nice hill here which is beautiful. You can come to the top and see all of Windsor and Detroit. I've actually been up here with my family to see the fireworks at times. There's all kinds of trails through here that you can walk through with your children, and the trails on the hill are not paved, just to let you know. There's also printables that you can print off from Pinterest or other websites that you can have free printable scavenger hunts, which is a great idea. You can rig up on the hill and you can check off as you go along. So yeah, great family place. There's benches up here that you can sit. People come here and exercise, not me, but lots of people do. So yeah, this is Blue Heron Lake, and a great place for the family. Bye for now. I will see you next week, and I'm going to take the shortcut back down. Wish me luck.